Man, look at that. Yo, my child, they, when I tell y'all, my damn office, yo, look at that. I gotta take the plastic off. Okay, yeah, so I'm gonna try to see, can I hurry up and do this right quick? I'm about to get ready to head. Ouch. It comes in a little box like this, yeah. Okay. I don't think I want to. Okay, it looks like it's easy, so. Okay, I bought this. No, I might be putting this in there just like that. Yeah, I don't think I'm going to take this box. So these are the bulbs. Oh, it's LED lamp bulbs. These are the feathers. Okay, yeah. So when I come back, y'all, I'ma do everything. I'ma show y'all. I'm just trying to see everything here. I'm pretty sure these are those. Oh yeah, these is the brick tile. Okay, so hopefully this enough to where I want to put it at. So yeah, that's the tile. Let me just go ahead and put you back in here. I got, I don't know, y'all. It's $80. No, that's not the lead, so I want one kind of like that one. Oh my God. I hope they have what I'm looking for. Come on, Lele. So I'm looking for some like file folders, like folder holder for my office. So that's what I'm looking for. Oh, they got plenty of candles. Like plenty. Okay, yeah. So your girl went out and trying to buy everything. Okay, that's this one. And this is this one. Okay. Make these. I should've just, I got me a gold stapler. So yeah, medium and then small. I am so glad I got this. So yeah. So, and y'all, because it is fall now, I got this mug for the fall. So you know me, I wanted I thought about getting a pink one, but y'all, I'm having so much pink stuff in my office when I get done. And this, I just looked at it, y'all. This can match my my throw can match my feathers. Yeah, that's gonna be pretty. Be so freaking cute. So I got this throw, so when I get cold at work, y'all, this feels so freaking soft. Like, it's by the brand Talia. Let me just show y'all just in case I'm not pronouncing it right. And this was just $12.99, y'all. But this feels so good. When I tell y'all, I'm gonna feel like I'm at home now, y'all. My space, I love. Like, I had orientation today. Y'all, I love it. I love the environment. It is so much better. And I'm not finna say hope. But this, I can tell that I'm gonna love it here. I can tell that already. So, yeah, I don't know. Now from Ross, oh, all I got were these frames. I got three of these. Okay, so also from Burlington, I got this, what you call it, linen pin board. It reminds me of the one that's at my prayer corner. I got that with my vision board on it. So I'm gonna use this to put some on, maybe some more pictures or whatever, so. Marsha, oh, at Home. I mean, Home Goods. I went to Home Goods. I wish they had some pink ones, but I just decided to get these because they are cute. Yeah. Okay. I'm not gonna do no damn reel. I'll do the reel once I get to work of this. So I'm about to show y'all. I've been talking to y'all for 22 minutes. So basically, and I probably it's not gonna be. Y'all, this styrofoam is getting everywhere. So basically, you have the lamp. Here's the little pole lamp. The three bulbs. So yeah, when I saw this and saw how easy. Oh, okay. So you pull these out. You can't tell me that this is not gonna be cute at my desk. Like, then basically, these little other small holes, you just stick these in there. I'm thinking that's how easy it is. Oh wait, are they different sizes? It don't look like it. I don't know. This is so cute. Yeah, my kid, I'm streaming. My kid's probably coming here thinking something wrong. Hold on. And then I'm finna have to sit right here and take all these back out. But I just got to show y'all. I'm pretty sure I'm gonna show y'all once I get to my office, y'all. But I wanna see for myself before I take it all the way up there to my office, and I'm not gonna like it. So yeah, I do wanna see for myself. So I know if I need to return it, come tomorrow. I would ship it back so quick. Refund me, please. I bought it. So yeah, that is so freaking. Oh my god, yeah. I'm so excited. Like, I cannot wait to go back to work. Like, you're in my old office, baby. When I tell you, soon 5 o'clock hit. Yup. Look, it be 4:59 in my office. I'm standing up with my bag on my back, ready to go. Y'all, why today? I don't want to leave. I do not want to leave the office, y'all. So, watch this. Ah! Oh, freaking man. Look at that. Y'all, my child. When I tell y'all, my damn office. Y'all, look at that. How you change it to the next thing? Oh, you keep flicking. See, there go and warm. Then you turn off again. That's another one. So, that's bright. That's warm. And then that's another one. Y'all, I am in love with this.
Snap, there's a whole lot of people in the house trying to smoke with a yak in your mouth. And we back outside. We set you outside, but you ain't that outside. Worldwide hoodie with the mask outside. In case you forgot how we act outside. Motivation. I done found me a new foundation. Yeah. New foundation. Drinking my new salvation.
Drop the roof and let the smoke clear. Drop the roof and let the smoke clear. I got diamonds, 2 inches, it's lies in both ears. Dice rolling on the Las Vegas strip tonight. Slip that on and we might miss the fight. Fuck a night, I keep the quality in my shorty bag. No, she want a mom, she tattooed that ass. I'm a lover boy, she love the toys. Keep it coming, you a rider. It's that roll myself a J and count my figure shit. Just to step in out, I feel like I'm that nigga shit. I drop 30 on this room, we ain't gon' sleep for shit. If I catch you nodding off, then it's gon' be some shit. But you can do what you wanna, get where you wanna, spin what you wanna, be who you wanna be. But you don't stun up to that VIP. I just run it up before I go. Would you tell the world my secrets if I let them close? Am I ready? You send an action. These days, no quit my age. Niggas be blasting. Living in the middle, this shit might drive you mad. Feeling pretty mixed up, but this life shit ain't all bad.
Money, my body, now your own.
Is that we are?
Get out, get out. I got
mind. Yeah, in my mind is a warning. Praise to the one you're relying. I've been wandering all day. Try to be fine, but I can't be. You know even my mind wouldn't need me. Try to get by, but I'm burning. Tell me why my mind is running. All these thoughts are troubling. Starting to give up my pain. Starting to be on my lane. My mind running to the other side. And it starts to leave my life. And it tries to take me out. Tell you what I need.
Thank you so much for watching. Girl, I love my space. It's so me. So let me give y'all this tour. For all the items that I purchased from Amazon, you can find it in my Amazon storefront. The link will be below. Let's get started. Okay, y'all. So right here, I just got a sign that says, you can call me Ava with a picture of myself. And let's go inside. First, I'm going to give y'all an overview of how my cubicle look. So, to the right is where I have this. It says, no weapon formed against Avenel shall prosper. Isaiah 54:17. And I have a couple pictures of myself. Right here, I have the pictures of my kids. Then right here, I have another. Okay, I have a hook where I have a little jacket and a little scarf. And then also I have this little piece. Some of the stuff, y'all, to be honest, that I got from my apartment. So I just took some of the stuff from there that I was, you know, not using anymore. So that little vase thing, I think it came from Dollar Tree. And then those flowers that inside of there, I think they came from Dollar Tree as well. Now, these are those stretchers that I was using. So these are those stretchers that you saw me cut out. And these are the magnets. Those little flowers are magnets. I got those from Amazon. And the link will be down below. This is a pink rug, you guys, that I think I got from Ross. And then here's that board that I got from, I think, this is from Home Goods. And these are some pictures along with the stretcher Luke 145. So, yeah, those are just some pictures I hung up of me. And then this is my calendar that I just have to keep me update on things. And this pillow that y'all see. Okay, the pillowcase is from Amazon, you guys. And then I got this bench from Ross. And then that little flower cactus thing, I think that's from Ross as well. And those are my calendar. And these are the vases that I got from Amazon. And the flowers came from Dollar Tree. So, y'all, this board that says Isaiah 40:31. I think it came from Dollar General along the butterflies. And the board, the wallpaper, came from Amazon. And then those just pictures. That vase came from Amazon. And then the flowers, I'm not sure, y'all. But I'm thinking somewhere like Ross or Burlington, y'all. I've been having that. And then that's the Bible that she reads, Truth Bible, which is on Proverbs 31. And y'all, this is my Keurig Ray that I got from Walmart. Y'all love my mug. Pray more, worry less. Amen. Those are the cups that I showed you previously. Now, these vases right here, the little two small ones to the side, those came from my baby shower that my old job gave me when I was pregnant with Alaya. And then that's my grandma. Rest in peace, grandma. And then in that picture, the pillow that's in the back, I made that. Y'all, I had my own business. So, well, I still have it. I'm just not doing anything right now. So, I made that pillow and it said, peace, love, and Jesus. And those flowers that's in that center vase came from Dollar Tree. And this is a bamboo plant from Home Depot. So, y'all, to be honest, all this, I am not sure what I got it from. Like, those stands. It had to come from Ross of Burlington, y'all. But I am so unsure where it came from. Of course, that is my devotional, Believe Bigger. And then upon that is my planner, the green. It's the planner that I got from Walmart. The devotional came from Amazon, of course. It will be linked below. And then, of course, my pink iPad. Now, this is all this stuff right here I showed you guys earlier in the video. That stand, gold file, that holding the file folder came from Home Goods. And the folder itself came from Target. And that's my MacBook. And do y'all see that? Give it to God. I got that from Dollar Tree. So basically, you just write down little prayers and you put it in there and just, you know, give it to God. Those staples machine and the tape dispenser is from Hobby Lobby. Okay, that cup, y'all, came from Amazon. It came tuna pet. So me and Alaya have one alike. And that's just my God time schedule. Mouse pad is from Amazon. That is my wallpaper on my computer. That gold stand is from Dollar Tree. And then that is my post-it notes, the pink stand. That holding the post-it notes came from, oh wait, y'all, I forgot, but once I think of, I will put the name on the screen, y'all. And that devotional right there, it's a daily devotional that has, you know, different sayings or scriptures on it. That came from Amazon and it will be linked below. Okay, this session I have pictures of Asian A, and then that's another like devotional journal. That's a candle that's already been burnt out.
I just love the way the packaging looks. I decided to bring it and put it up there for display. Those vases are from Amazon, and then that's another picture, and that's Alaya. That is my vision board for 2023. I framed it and I printed out and framed it, so that's that. And it's another candle. Of course, I love the packaging. This is a devotional that one of my ex-coworker gave to me. And then that is my son, Jamari. So that's how that look. And of course, that is my throw that I got from Burlington, I think. That's my fridge. Of course, this little area down here is a little junky, y'all. And that's my printer, fan. And the trash can, y'all, I thought about getting a pink trash can. I was like, okay, am I really be doing too much if I do that? Of course, y'all, my pretty lamp. Look at that lamp, y'all. I love that lamp. I got it from Amazon. Of course, you know by now. And that's it, you guys. Thank you so much for watching this video, y'all. When I say I love my space, I love it. I love my new job. I love my new space. I love my coworkers. It is so much better. I am in a good space. It's so much better, y'all. When I tell y'all, I go to work happy with a smile on my face now. And y'all be hating to leave now. So I am enjoying my new space. I really am. I thank God for it. Thank God for removing me from that toxic old department office, y'all. It was too much. So yeah, I'm so happy, so grateful. And I just want you to just let y'all see how happy and grateful I am by showing y'all how I decorate my new cubicle. Don't forget to like, comment, and subscribe, y'all. Please subscribe. Catch y'all the next one. Peace.